We were on a mission to discover the creative genius in the country, to be mesmerized by stories behind the great designs, and we have for you one among the many who will share their journey from inspiration to creation. Get inspired, get creative at Dell Designathon 2.0.
See, Lamput is a very offbeat kind of a project for me. So Lamput is one such small seed, you know, it's not a huge story, it's a series of micro shots. It's a very small seed of an idea that basically stemmed out of unemployment. What if there is this one character that keeps morphing in his shape? And what if there are some people who are trying to grab him? So now if he's a guy who keeps morphing, who is he? You know, did he escape from some lab or something? Was he a specimen that kept like an amoeba kind of some guy who just... So we're just cooking up plots to figure out who this character is. Was looking for original content from the Asia Pacific region. Because there's no dialogue, there's no language, Cartoon Network was so happy that they got very favorable responses from all their territories, whether it was Latin America, Europe, Africa, North America, Australia, everywhere. How to, you know, keep coming up with interesting situations and also end them well. And then there is a few of us who will, you know, finally select and work on those stories, strengthen it or, you know, visualize it our way. But it's how you tell the story that matters, you know, like if this property had a certain uniqueness. I think I soak in stuff from whatever is around me. So that's why I said that most of our work is very DC.
Lamput is actually Vaibhav's creation, but in a sense, I'm kind of like the babysitter of Lamput. So I get to teach him or add a certain personality quirk and help him grow. It's been like a roller coaster because at times it gets very tough because of the deadlines.
I think for budding designers and students, the only thing I would like to say is, you know, get clarity on what you really love doing. Unless you're having fun, like extreme fun, your work is not going to show that.